Triple Texas Bridge that has been moving people over the Colorado River in Bastrop for about 100 years is about to get a big renovation. You may recognize the Iron Bridge from the 1986 movie Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2. Well, earlier this month, the Bastrop City Council approved a construction contract to rehab the bridge to make it better for people on foot. See, structural concerns shut down the pedestrian part of the bridge back in 2018. Construction should start next summer.